Let's go, girl. Easy, whoa. Go. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Here.
You know, can't even be bothered with this.
Darn.
Yeah. Easy there. Yep. Good girl. Hey, easy now. Whoa, now, easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, good girl. You're okay, girl. Mm-hmm. There, there, girl. Get going, girl. Go, girl. Go on, girl. There we go. Yep. Okay, then.
Did the university send you?
Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
A spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What theories?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Giddy up. Faster. Yeah. Yeah. Easy now.
Come on now. There. Here we come. Yep. Here we go. Nearly there. Come on now. Easy now. Come on now. Easy. Whoa. Just getting this off you, girl.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Easy, man.
Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Ugh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit 4 flying birds wins. Hear me. And as soon as they come out, it's any... Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! Shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
There, boy. Here, boy. Enjoy. Yeah, okay, boy. You're all right, boy. Let's get it. Yep. Yep, yep. Wait. Here. Yep. Come on. Yep. Ah. Yeah.
Good boy.
I'm doing just fine out here. How about you leave me be?
Hey, mister. Can I have a word?
Hold.
You're getting robbed, so slow up there.
Is this you what you're having?
Yep.
Is that worth fighting over?
Let's go.
Now, come on. What?
What if one of us would lay in the road and pretend to be sick-like? Killers ain't gonna stop for no invalid. They don't want no consumption. Well, they might not stop for you and me, but they might stop for a lady. Where are we gonna find a lady? Well, you're about the right size.
You are gonna take that back.
Look, I think you just might look good in the dress is all.
Just give me a minute, boy. Easy, easy.
On the ground.
Thank you.
take this, boy. Yeah. Sorry, boy. Easy. Whoa, now, easy. Hold up. Now, easy there. Now, go easy, girl. Come on, boy. Relax. Okay, boy. Let's go. Thank you.
Yep. Come on.
What do you think of the place?
I don't know. So far, it seems okay, I guess.
I think that there is rich pickings for some carpetbaggers like us.
Is that what we are, is it? Avenging your father's death after 30 years?
There's gold, Arthur. Gold.
If you say so.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
All right. Let me see. Well done, Mr. Morgan. Good job, Arthur.
Looking pretty well stocked now. This should be some real good eating.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
good day, Mr. Morgan.